Cracker Box boats. One sank yesterday, so three are competing today.